I wonder what these comments say. Bromance 93. Dress up as Captain Falcon. That will be awesome.
Falcon punch! Falcon punch!
Of any of my game, I never gone at least.
What the fuck? Run! What the fuck is that? What the fuck was that?
Fuck, I'm scared.
What? Run! I drop everything! Where did you go? Fuck this game! Fuck this clown!
If this get 25 plus likes, I will try this again. I will go to this place directly. Hello ladies and gentlemen, this is Ada! And welcome to this Life After Us the Shipwrecked. And the subscriber with me today is Ginger Red. Hello Ginger Red.
Hi guys.
Hi, she going to help me through this game. Oh my god! Oh my god!
I can't even start this intro without that fucking clown coming.
Oh my. Just keep going.
Okay. Oh my god.
That fucking clown. What the fuck is this problem? What the fuck? Okay guys. Remember the last part when I was when I was Teletubby. Now I'm going through where I stopped. And Ginger! Can you hear
where
that?
Is he? Yes, I can hear him. Where is he?
Shit. Okay, I will call you Red. Is that okay?
Yeah, that's fine.
Okay, Red. We're going to find the fuel. Shit, I'm so fucking scared. Oh my god. I can't believe I'm doing this game again. Slowly.
I don't see anything.
Me neither. Okay guys, we're going to try to finish. I'm so scared. When I get scared I will try to say Falcon punch.
Falcon.
Okay, Red, should I go left or right?
Left.
Okay, left. I don't like the sound. There's blood.
What the fuck? What the hell was that?
What happened? I'm alive! Shit! Jump! Falcon! Punch! What the fuck? Why are you so slow?
Wow.
I'm really slow.
I see that.
Why am I so slow? Oh my god, this makes it even more creepier.
What is going on?
What? Did you see?
Yeah.
Do I have special powers? I think I have special powers. Oh my god, that was so creepy. I almost fell off the chair. Oh, I should have Falcon punch her, right?
Oh, man.
Red, are you scared? No.
A little bit.
Okay, can you play for me?
Sure.
Can I go out there? Oh my god, I don't like these houses. We need to find a fuel for the boat.
I don't like this.
Oh shit. We are stuck in here. Oh.
Okay, just
What?
Take a second to relax.
Okay, relaxing.
Feel better?
Wait, I need to breathe.
Okay.
Okay, it's just a game. It's just a game, right, Red?
Exactly.
Exactly. Thank you. Now we do this. Falcon. Punch. Falcon. Punch. Falcon. Oh my god, I'm sweating so much. I'm sweating so much. I'm going to take a shower naked after this. Falcon. Punch!
The noises really get you, man.
Yeah, I know. I'll get out. I don't want to be here. I don't want to be here. Oh my god. It's just a game. It's just a game. Falcon!
Uh-oh.
What uh-oh?
Are we stuck?
Uh-huh, you mean like that. I want to get out of here. I don't want to be here. Yes! Oh.
Okay.
Oh, okay.
Good job.
Oh, thank you. There was nothing there, so... There's the- Just run. Falcon! Punch! No, it doesn't work! It doesn't work! What the fuck? Shit. See, he always coming randomly. He's coming randomly. He's behind me, right? I won't look back.
I wish I could look back for you.
Oh, can you? Fuck, I'm so ridiculous. I'm so scared. Shut up, Crow.
Yeah, that crow scared me.
It did?
Yeah.
Should we go in here? Oh my god. This game is so creepy. And you know, Red, this game is free. How can it be so scary? Can you explain it for me? Okay, seriously. I don't want to play! I don't want to play, seriously, what the fuck is this ghost town? I need to take a... Oh my god. Oh my god. I'm so scared. Oh my god, where's the fuel? Do you have an idea where I can find the fuel?
I would check inside buildings. I don't see it would be outside. But I think they did that on purpose.
Yeah. You're really smart. Smarter than me. I'm only good at punching people. Why can't I see through here? Why can't I see myself? Oh, that clown will come again. Oh my god. Oh my god. You know, I have tear. Oh shit! So Red, was that you?
Was it what?
Yeah, your microphone scared me.
I'm sorry.
It's okay. Oh shit! Falcon, punch. I need to breathe. I forget to breathe all the time. Feels like I'm in a sauna or something. Oh my god, there's so many houses. Oh, where can it be? There's... Okay, this building doesn't have any opening, so let's skip that. There, what's that?
Oh, there's something in there.
Oh, we did it!
There you go.
We did it! Oh my god! We did it! Yes! Guys! We did it! Oh my god! Oh my god! I actually finished a Life After Us game, I think.
You think?
Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, oh my god.
Oh,
my god.
Oh, I hear it.
You hear it? What the fuck? Oh, shut up, Crow! No, I won't search. I won't search. Okay. Okay, it's the windmill. Okay, go back to the boat now.
Oh. Okay.
Oh, we can do this.
You got it.
Shit. Okay, I will check the tower before I leave because I really want to. I think something will happen when I go to the boat.
Something good or something bad?
Bad. That's why I want the gun. If I get the gun, I can kill that clown. So he can't go on board on the boat? The boat, yeah.
Okay.
Because when I first time played this, there was a gun here. and I hope. Okay. Please be
just
a
keep
gun
thinking
there.
Good thoughts.
Okay, good thoughts. Ice cream. I love ice cream. Vanilla is good, but chocolate, it's kind of good, but strawberry is better than chocolate. And what favorite ice cream do you like, Red?
Chocolate chip.
Chocolate chip.
Or cookie dough.
Ben and Jerry.
Mm-hmm.
What's that? There's nothing here. Oh my god.
Lots of body parts.
I think the clown will come here again. I will run. I will run like a chicken McNugget! Chicken McNugget! Chicken McNugget! Chicken McNugget! Oh my god! What the fuck? What the fuck?
Oh, he's right there.
Oh, why I'm so slow? Matrix! Oh, what the fuck? This is Matrix! What is happening? This is my Why I'm so... What is this?
What is going on?
I have no idea. I use my special power. Wait, I need to see what it is. No, I can see. I can't breathe. Falcon.
At least he's moving slow.
I don't know why. Yeah, he is. Okay.
Oh, it's your health.
It's my health. No, I have 100 health.
I know, but I don't think it was 100 before.
It wasn't.
Might be why you're moving so slow.
I won't look back.
Don't do it.
No, he's not there.
Okay.
But why I'm so slow? Okay, there. What? I have special powers.
That is so weird.
What the fuck? Is it because I'm Captain Falcon? Okay, now. Okay, be prepared for the worst now. Are you prepared?
Yes, unfortunately.
I'm prepared also. I will have my Falcon punch ready.
We can do this.
Okay. Oh, what the fuck? We finish again.
You did it!
Yeah. Oh my fucking god. Oh shit, that was... Okay, that's it guys. We finish Life After Us, the Shipwrecked. And first I wanna say thank you, Bromance93, for making me look like Captain Falcon. And thank you, Ginger Red, for joining me through this game. Thank you so much.
Thank you for having me. It was fun.
Yeah, it's fun to have someone that's same scared as me. Mm-hmm. And then I won't get same scared as I usually am. I will actually get more scared, as you saw when I played. Anyway, guys, thank you again, Ginger Red. Bye-bye, Ginger Red.
Bye.
And okay, guys, let's go to the What's That Outfit and see who won the What's That Outfit. Okay guys, let's see who won it. What's this outfit? As you can see, the helmet is this one. It's Captain Falcon. So like 99% of the guys who guessed it said right. So on Facebook, it's Alex Grosh. Congrats, man. Congrats. We have Midaugas Urbazdanaitis. Nailed it. Congrats, man. Congrats. We have Mosen Nasser. Congrats, man. Congrats. We have Shaharias Tan, known as Sextrig. Congrats, man. Congrats. We have Pontus Absor Erlen. Congrats. Congrats. We have Ronnie Glidden. Congrats, man. Congrats. We have Zach Guldish. Congrats, Zach Guldish. Congrats. We have Sigmas Basgo. Congrats, man. Congrats. And on Freedom, we have Superior Calls. Congrats, man. Congrats. We have Elite Alive 2. Congrats, man. Congrats. We have V2 YouTuber. Congrats, man. Congrats. We have Namba, congrats man, congrats. We have Slashery, congrats, congrats.
So that's the winner, guys, on this What's That's outfit number 12. Make sure to stay tuned for the next picture. I really hope you like this outfit. And as I said before, the winner is in the description. So just check out the winners. And I hope I see you on the next part. Ada, signing out. Falcon Pan!
Hello everyone, this is Ada! And well, just a sec.